The application process to study medicine at university can differ significantly from institution to institution. This video will explain the application process we use here at Newcastle University for international students applying to our A100 Medicine programme. Firstly, we will check your predicted or achieved grades. For international students, you must be predicted or have achieved AAA at A level or achieved a minimum of 36 points including grade 5 in all subjects at International Baccalaureate. We also accept a wide range of other international qualifications. You can check our website to find out what grades we require depending on the qualification. If you haven't met our academic requirements, you will not be considered further. We will then look at the applicant's UCAS scores. We rank the UCAS scores and invite the top 100 to interview. The UCAT threshold changes each year according to the scores of the applicants who have applied in a given year. You can see the previous UCAT thresholds on our website. Students must have sat their UCAT in the cycle they are applying for. UCAT tests are typically available to book from mid-May and take place between July and September before the UCAS deadline in October. In addition, any student who has achieved a band 4 in the situational judgment element will not be considered further. International students are given the option of whether they would like to be interviewed virtually or on campus in person. The interview format remains the same and takes the form of a panel interview typically lasting 25 minutes, and students are assessed on the following: integrity, communication, empathy and self-awareness, motivation and commitment to be a doctor, compatibility with our programme, teamwork including leadership, personal organisation, persistence and resilience. Once all interviews have taken place, we review all applications, including checking personal statements and references. We then make offers based on a combination of your UCAS score and your interview score. If you are successful in receiving an offer, you must meet the conditions of your offer in order to progress onto the programme. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to get in touch. We wish you the best of luck with your studies and would love to welcome you onto our campus in the future.